Every evening, I go from, you know, like, bar to bar, and look for a woman. Look for a woman who might understand, and maybe, just for a little while, dance with me. Please, baby, dance with me. 'Cause you know, like, in the evening time, I don't wanna be alone. Every morning at 8 a.m., I am alone. A rock, a shadow. I see their faces on the train and try to be different, but I'm alone like a rock thrown into the ocean, sinking slowly. The job, you get up and you go to work. Be there by 8:30. Be there by 9 o'clock. It's always the same time. Early. I fill somebody else's hours with my sweat, my time, my dirty hands. I see their faces on the train and try to be different, you know. Try to muster up some kind of moral justification for the little things that I do. But it all boils down to the same old nothing. I produce somebody else's product and die slowly for the few material comforts they teach me I should need. Like I got a TV, some clothes, a record player, some sides. Hey man, is this what it's all about? You come home from work so tired, you can't do nothing but get high and go to bed. Trying to make your woman think that the world belongs to you. I see their faces on the train and try to be different. I see their faces on the train. Teachers with the New York Times in their hands, getting ready to teach rebellious young ones that they can never learn. I see their faces on the train. Businessmen, Yankee dollar signs in their eyes, ripoff in their hearts. In this country, it's all about the production of and the protection of private property. I see their faces on the train. Musicians, actors, would-be models, men for sale, women for sale, keeping us all entertained and forgetful of the lives that we lead. And I am alone, still, still in the still water. I produce somebody else's product and die slowly, wondering, whatever happened to the lives that we wanted to lead? Whatever happened to our parents and the dreams they never spoke of? What are we going through this for anyway? To build a better nation? To create a better world? What land can we touch and call home? What air can we breathe and feel free? What will become of all the possessions we have lived for after we die? Or are we dead and dying already. I try not to ask myself questions like this, 'cause it's dangerous. But I see their faces on the train, and just can't stop asking myself, why? Every morning at 8 a.m., I am alone, a rock, a shadow. So in the evenings, I go from bar to bar, and I look for a woman. Look for a woman who might understand, and maybe just for a little while, dance with me. Please, baby. Dance with me.